And I wanted to make something for people where they can feel comforted and safe and just to feel close to the people that they lost.
Hannah Watson is talking about Razorback Remembrance.
It is an art project that they do every 2 years in memory of the students who have passed away here on campus.
The U of A sophomore decided to apply for the project when she came across it on social media.
I was on Instagram and my friend posted about it, and I immediately started coming up with ideas.
It was this video that sparked Watson's interest, a digital story created by two UATV students who posted on their personal accounts. Watson knew right then she wanted to create a willow tree. She painted the bottom black that gradually fades into white and gold leaves as it rises. The gold leaves represent happiness, pureness, and strength to overcome problems.
With losing someone, you can never replace him. Nothing you say or do can make the pain go away or make things easier, but I'm hoping that my tree and my art can bring a little bit of ease to their pain.